that care about their program, care about the university, and to see his face, and I hope you guys get to see him, because he had a nice smile on his face, and that's, it's not easy. There's a lot of work, you know, we're talking about those 50-year-old men sitting in front of grease boards, and you got some guys that deserve to touch the ball, and we're doing our best we can. Thank you.